dearest Nicola. You must abide alone a while.